monument. How Oklahoma was first formed in the Big Land Ring. There's a really cool statue there.
In the Bricktown area.
Over there. Okay, very nice looking plant.